All right, let's take a look at our first review of the week. This is for the week of August 26th through 30th. And really what we typically do is we look at about the previous week's worth of time. And in this particular case, my markers are not letting me move forward here. Yeah.